Dave DeGroot talks about rhythm also in that, you know, repetitiveness of features. So there is a lot of repetition in movement of the branching and the twigging, which Dave always referred back to the music element as being part of his background. And I always thought that was interesting in thinking about trees in terms of harmony and all. The balance, I think, is just, you know, what your eye sees and whether it makes any sense or not to you as an individual.